Hi there, welcome to a short video on how to create appointment slots that have Zoom meeting links included. So here's the end product that we're gonna get once you have finished watching this video. You'll be able to send a link to your students or coworkers with calendar slots that they can sign up for. So let's get started. The first step that we have to take in order to get this awesome Zoom meeting, join Zoom meeting button, we're going to go up to this settings menu from the calendar and click on get add-ons. And then we're going to search for Zoom for GSuite and click on Zoom. And then you'll go through the process of installing Zoom for GSuite. It's just a couple clicks. You may have to initialize or sign in if necessary, but very straightforward. It's just a couple clicks. So once we do that, then we will be able to create appointment slots that have the Zoom meetings attached. So the first step to create an appointment slot is just like creating any event in your Google Calendar. So I just selected between 1 and 3 p.m. on Friday, March 11th. So make your event, and instead of event, choose appointment slots. So I'm gonna open up more options here so we can see everything. So you can see the time range, 1 to 3 slots with duration. You can choose, you know, these can be 20 minute, they can be 50 minute, whatever works for you. The add-on that we just added to Google Calendar allows you to have this button. So when you add the Zoom meeting, it'll be every single one of these time slots will be using this same meeting link. You can repeat, you know, you can maybe if you want to have office hours every Friday or, you know, every Friday and Wednesdays, whatever works for you. Then you'll go ahead and click save. And you'll see on your calendar these appointment slots. Now, you're going to have to share this information. So in order to share the information with folks who need to sign up for times with you, you'll open the appointment from your calendar, click on go to appointment page, and then up here in the URL, you're gonna need to copy this URL, so Control C or Command C from your Mac, and then you can share this URL, copy paste, into an email or your website or your D2L course, however you want to share the information with your users. Once the user opens the URL, this is what they'll see. They'll see their calendar events for whichever calendar they're signed into. Now make sure if it's your students and they're not super familiar with GSuite, you want to make sure that they're signed into their PCC email so that you can communicate with each other through PCC email. And then they can choose one of the appointment slots. And you'll notice that the Zoom meeting invite is included in the invite. So they'll click on save and they'll have reserved that time. So they can view it or edit in Google Calendar, or they can just close it. And then you'll notice that the appointment has been made and it's now on your calendar. And you can join the Zoom meeting from there just like any other Google Calendar appointment. The other nice thing is it operates just like any other Google Calendar appointment, and it sends you an email, an invite through the email, and also includes that same Zoom link. So hopefully this has been helpful for you in learning how to get the Zoom for GSuite add-on so that you can make appointment slots with Zoom meetings.